When you hear that a device has an open collector output, it means that anything that is connected to the peripheral is actually connected to the collector of a BJT internal to the device. So when the IC output is high or low, it's simply changing the impedance between the output and ground, not necessarily that it's a high voltage or low voltage. Instead of directly controlling the output voltage, you're controlling whether it's a high impedance, sometimes referred to as high Z, or whether it is low impedance, or low Z. With an open collector GPIO, if you want a high voltage in the high impedance state, you'll need a pull-up resistor or something like that. Sometimes this is provided internally, sometimes it's not, and you need to provide it externally.